The burdens of life are a stranger to none. We each have our own cross to bear. The problems each person faces as we get older teach you that life truly isn't fair. Then there comes a beautiful time in life, experiencing the miracle of birth. I just happen to have that experience myself, so here's my 2 cents worth. You might hear a lot of negativity, reminders of it being hard, long nights ahead, natural or sea, and advice people will bombard. But here's an opinion you don't hear a lot about the wonder of it all, how feelings you never even knew you had could start from something so small. From the moment we first heard his sweet little cry to then cradling him to sleep, the surreal feeling of giving life to a soul, it honestly made me weep. Then our eyes met for the very first time. It ran shivers down my spine as he looked at me in silent wonder, his gaze locked into mine. He laughed for the first time at the splash of a duck. It filled our hearts to the brim. Now he makes us elated every single day by learning to eat and to swim. But it's the moments when he finds something new, like birds or feeling the breeze. His eyes light up and he's filled with awe by even the grass and the trees. He marvels at turning a light switch on and tries to talk to his toys. He jumps all over and likes to explore. I guess that boys will be boys. My point is there's this feeling we forget. It comes too few and far between. As adults, we wait for big moments of magic and let the little ones go unseen. Wanderlusts, sports, magic tricks or clothes could get us excited for a while, but a child will look at the rainiest day with amazement and a smile. Children remind you this world is wonderful. They make every experience brand new. It could be a blessing, it could be a chore. I guess that's totally up to you.
I know I don't speak for all parents out there, but I'm wearing my heart on my sleeve. Children are the best source of wonder in this world. My word, you will have to believe.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Yep. I wanted to write down what I was feeling and there was too much, so I thought I'll just put it in a poem. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed.
See you guys next week. Bye.